Here is a reminder of why it's so important to clear snow and ice off your vehicle. Take a look at this smashed windshield right here. This happened on 495 in Massachusetts over the weekend when a sheet of ice came flying off of an SUV. Thankfully, the woman behind the wheel was not hurt in that, despite all that damage. Here in New Hampshire, you can be fined under Jessica's law for failing to clear the snow and ice off your vehicle.